Hi, you're listening to the Choose Joy podcast, and I'm Tisa, your host. Here at Choose Joy, I pray for you, and we watch God work. Let's pray. Jesus was clear throughout his ministry that he came to serve. He came to be ransomed for many. I pray today that you follow that model that Jesus laid before us. Place your focus outside of your own needs and your own wants, looking around you for opportunities to serve. There is great joy in following the will of the Lord, and I pray that your heart be pierced by the call that God has on you. Don't lag in diligence, the word says, but be fervent in spirit, seeking always to serve the Lord. What an awesome trust the Lord has placed in you to go and be his hands and feet, to go and serve the least of his. It is my prayer for you today that the desire for helping children, investing in the well-being of our seniors, and protecting those who are preyed upon, let it fill your heart. Be patient in tribulation, knowing that faith is your weapon and that prayer changes everything. That's why I pray a hedge of protection right now around each of us as we let the world know that we are here to serve in the matchless name of Jesus. If you believe and agree, say amen, because all things are possible with God. I want to thank you for praying with me here today at Choose Joy with Tisa. Today we are focusing on what hospitality and serving should look like to us as believers. Our scripture text comes from Mark 10, verses 41 through 45. As always, the scripture text for the basis of our prayers can be found in the episode description. But in our text today, Jesus teaches his disciples that serving is principal in following him. This is where we get the statement that the last shall be first and the first shall be last. That speaks so loudly and so clearly that we must be diligent, not only in caring for those who ask, but for seeking opportunities to be of a service. The young, the old, the vulnerable, and the weak are our responsibility as followers of Christ. Let's seek them out and let them know that we are here to serve. I hope that you will join me for tomorrow's prayer. And if today's prayer was for you, let me know by leaving me a comment at tisajones.com. Until the next time, I pray that you choose joy. Amen.